Jeff, thank you. And check out this Instagram post from former President Barack Obama. Last week, I brought you the story about a local artist, Valentino Dixon, who was cleared of a crime after spending 27 years in prison. Well, his drawing of the Augusta Golf Course was a surprise gift for President Obama from Michelle, who reached out for the painting. And you can see the post on my Twitter and Instagram accounts. And he talks about Buffalo in that post.